Caroline Peters here. We spotlighted her pregame. She'll take the corner, as she pretty much always will. Drops it off for Manu Baptista Felipe. Shot gets put on goal. Dropped short, given right back to Peters, and she let one rip at the net. The field's at right now. Not too much worry about tearing it up. Wingate trying to get on the front foot here. Cowley and Husted trying to play a little back and forth. Cowley lets one go, kind of off the volley, sends it at the net, but misses to the right. Sails out of play. Will be a goal kick here for the Bobcats.
Yeah, beautiful shot right there from Cowley. Just tried to creep it right by, I believe that is Campo in there. I just think she tried to squeeze it just right by her on the inside and just barely got off, barely missed it for the correction.
Goalkeeper from Raleigh, North Carolina. She had the goal kick, but again, you see that high pressure from Wingate earning it back. Mano shot in the box, and Damaris is forced to make an early save here for Lise McCray. Second of her evening already. Steve moves it forward for Cowley. Cowley for DiTillo now, who moves her way in the inside of the field. Nice pass, Sophia Husted, who lets one fly at the net. Couldn't quite put it on frame, but Husted, a nice effort from long range.
Yeah, I mean, this is like a completely different game plan from what we saw Saturday. Saturday, the Bulldogs really tried to work it into the box, kind of find that wide-open teammate, but so far.
Arguing that advantage should have been played because this ball's going to be brought back here, 30, 40 yards, and Peter's going to see if she can set something up. 20 seconds now have ticked on down on the clock. Ball in the box. Wingate lets one go. Wingate scores. Boa Ventura. Wow. With just seconds left here to go in the first half, just 14 of them as a matter of fact. Julia Boa Ventura able to score her first goal of the season. That ball just fell right to her feet right there, center of the box. And I can't believe it. Dogs have broken this game open 1-0 here in the very late stages of the first half. She was given the assist on that goal. Banged around a couple times before Boa Ventura was able to finish. Wingate, a chance, back post, slide it in.
I think that's Angela Mano.
Angela Mano got there. Look at her celebrating. Another dog with their first career goal in a Wingate uniform. Mano, that ball just slid right to her feet, back post. Lise McCray wouldn't step out, take possession. Out, grab possession. Neither defenders kicked it away. And Angela Mano, she capitalizes. Wingate up 2-0 here. Early stages now of the second half. Kat Discard able to make that save there, second here of her day. And Wingate, we saw him score the goal with 14 seconds left there in the first half. They roll the momentum right here into the early stages of the second. And we talk about so often, first few minutes right after a goal. Corner kick going to be on the way here for CP, Caroline Peters. Ball sent into the box. No one in a white shirt on the end of it. Kicked outside the 18, but back out now to Peters. She'll turn, fire at the net. Peters off the crossbar. Would have been a wild strike from 17 in white.